Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on connecting an iPhone to Apple CarPlay on the Seat Arona. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Apple CarPlay is super helpful to use when you are driving. With Google Maps or Apple Maps, it essentially makes the infotainment system into a satnav. You can also easily play music and use apps on the infotainment system. Make sure that the infotainment system is switched on. Plug your iPhone cable into the car's USB port. You will find it below the controls for the aircon. Then plug your phone in. Apple CarPlay should appear on the screen. You can now use the map and other apps. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Seat Arona tips and tricks.